SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable or disable auto screen rotation on an iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone 15 has a setting called Portrait Orientation Lock that controls whether or not the screen can rotate it when you turn it. If you would like to prevent your iPhone screen from rotating, then you can open the control center by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen, and then you can tap this little button that looks like a lock with a circle around it. Now you'll see that the portrait orientation lock is on, which means that if I open something like Safari, I can pick up the phone and rotate it, and it's going to stay in that portrait orientation lock mode. If you would like to reconfigure your iPhone so that it is able to rotate between portrait and landscape mode, then you just need to open the control center again, and then you can tap this portrait orientation lock button again, and you'll see that portrait orientation lock is off. So now you can go back into an app like Safari, and if you turn your phone, then the orientation is going to adjust appropriately.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.